ago in Chicago. It was basically a hurricane at Soldier Field. And Nathan Vasher, 108 yards. So now you've got Hester and Vasher side by side in the record books with 108-yard touchdowns, both on missed field goals, both for the Chicago Bears. That game there doesn't mean nearly as much as the one in the Meadowlands as it relates.